Those guys out of that three-point shooting. Try to score more twos than threes.
Garland dumps off to Allen. Allen floats over Isaac. Isaac blocked three Cavaliers.
Can't expect that tonight.
Great pass to Allen inside as Mitchell spotted the mismatch. Allen and Wagner pinned down low. Woodbank Harris was plagued by turnovers in game one. Allen twirls to the basket. Harris is favoring a leg as he got tangled up with Allen. Allen thought he got fouled. Banchero, meanwhile, hits the mid-range jumper. Banchero looked to muscle his way in on Niang. A good play by LeVert. Knocked that ball away at the last moment from Carter. Ball pass to the rim. Mitchell finds Allen upstairs. Here comes LeVert again. 90 seconds to go in the opening quarter. LeVert's dancing with that ball right now. He'll give to Allen, and Allen bumps it home.
How about Karis LeVert?
Mitchell fading on a three. Back iron. Calls it free, gives to Mobley, and he comes to lay it up and in.
Let's get an update on the injury to Jalen Suggs a moment ago from Lauren Jabara.
Thanks so much, Caveat.
That's what happens. If a team's going to run zone, you either got to shoot him out of it or make sure you get quality looks on the inside.
The first shot comes off into the hands of Allen, turns and finds Strus for a triple. There it is.
Came as a legend in Detroit.
Here's a three offered up by Darius Garland. Run down by Allen over to Strus into the lane. He is met by Banchero. Block, called volley, grabbed by Allen. Mobley's there to lay it in.
Oh.
Isaac comes over from the weak side to slap it away. Seven to shoot. Mobley will get it back.
And that's one of the things they love about Isaac. They love his defensive versatility.
Air ball grabbed by Allen. Try second chance scoring. 16-6. Cavaliers with the advantage. Wagner, the 1-2 into the lane. Blocks it, brings it down.
I think Orlando is in a little bit of a zone.
Garland going at Wagner, pecking away at it. Strip three, grabbed by Mobley, shovel pass inside to Allen for the lay-in. Two-man play, left side of the gym. Four to shoot for Garland, hesitates, drives it. Hands off to Allen, got it off in time and scores! Garland!
To put Orlando over the limit as Carter pokes it Allen up near the timeline. Mitchell comes and gets it. Donovan finds Allen inside. That's what you want. Grabbing that outside shot's not falling. That's it.
Garland has to be really careful. They want to pick up his fifth early.
Well, Wagner presents himself inside, but the minute he went into the air, LeVert closed on him.
I love Franz Wagner's game as well. They just have to figure out how to put it all together. You see a mega block right there by Jared Allen.
Ooh.